Halle Laura Channel, you are watching Groundhog Day 2018, Peng Su Tani Phil spots shadow and forecasts 6 more weeks of winter. Hang on to your warm furry hats. Peng Su Tani Phil, the world's most celebrated groundhog, gazed at the ground and beheld his shadow Friday morning. This means 6 more weeks of frigid winter if you trust the weather forecasting skills of this oversized rodent. Had the mangy marmot not spotted his shadow, it would have signaled spring is around the corner, folklore assures. The groundhog Phil crawled out of his hole to issue his prediction just before 7:25 a.m. as the sun rose at Gobbler's Knob in Peng Su Tani, PA. How he managed to see his shadow with clouds blocking the sun is a bit of a mystery. Thousands of merry witnesses watched the spectacle, unfazed by the biting wind, blowing snow, and bone-chilling temperatures in the teens. Since his first prediction in 1887, Phil has spotted his shadow 104 times, counting this year, while it has eluded him on just 18 occasions. 10 years are missing from the record, but Phil has issued forecasts without exception. If this winter endures well into March as Phil predicts, it will be remembered for both the intensity and duration of cold weather. The brutal Arctic blast in the eastern U.S. between Christmas and the first week of the new year may most stand out, culminating in the bomb cyclone at the coast. In many areas, it was the most frigid stretch of weather surrounding New Year's in recorded history. The groundhog's prognostication is supported by forecasters endowed with somewhat larger brains, that is, actual meteorologists. The prediction from AccuWeather, the private forecasting company based in State College, PA, is also calling for winter to persist another 6 weeks. Boston to New York City and Philadelphia may see snow a few more times before the end of the season, says AccuWeather long-range forecaster Paul Pasteluk. The National Weather Service also suggests winter is far from done in the northern and northeastern U.S., where it favors colder than normal weather in February. It does lean toward abnormally mild weather in the west, so perhaps Phil is wrong about extended winter in that part of the country. If the question of Phil's track record is gnawing at you, the success of his recent predictions is decidedly mixed. Last year, Phil predicted 6 more weeks of winter and spring arrived as early as it has in memory. Flower stems sprouted in Chicago in late February and nearly all the ice on the Great Lakes melted away. It turned into the second warmest February and ninth warmest March on record for the lower 48. But Phil should be credited for making the correct call in 2016 when he predicted an early spring. That year there was a super El Nino, a warming of tropical Pacific Ocean waters, that pumped up temperatures over much of the country. Over the long haul, few can agree on the groundhog's accuracy. Phil's official website claims he has of course issued a correct forecast 100% of the time. But the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration notes that Phil's forecasts have shown no predictive skill. AccuWeather finds the rodent has an 80% accuracy rate. But the Storm Facts Almanac reports that Phil has been right a lowly 39% of the time. The origins of Groundhog Day are traced back to the 1700s when German settlers arrived in the U.S. bringing a tradition known as Candlemas Day, a celebration of the midpoint between the winter solstice and spring equinox. About a century later, it was reimagined as Groundhog Day. According to superstition, sunny skies that day signify a stormy and cold second half of winter while cloudy skies indicate the arrival of warm weather, explains NOAA's website. In essence, one can now think of February 2nd as a winter halftime show starring Phil and his forecast. But Phil doesn't own the stage. Groundhog Day-like festivities are held in several regions of North America where other beloved marmots make their predictions, including Georgia, General Bolie; Ohio, Buckeye Chuck; Ontario, Weeton Willie; Raleigh, Sir Walter Wally; Sun Prairie, Wisconsin, Jimmy; New York, Staten Island Chuck; Birmingham, Ala, Birmingham Bill; Washington, D.C., Potomac Phil, a stuffed groundhog. The official website of Peng Su Tani Phil counters he is the only true weather forecasting groundhog and that the others are just imposters. Groundhog Day 2018, Pungsu Tony Phil predicts 6 more weeks of winter. The results of Groundhog Day 2018 are in, according to legend, we're in for 6 more weeks of winter because Pungsu Tony Phil saw his shadow. That's in spite of forecasts that predicted a cloudy, shadowless morning. The Pennsylvania groundhog isn't the only weather-predicting rodent in this quirky American tradition, but he is the most famous. And according to the Punxsutawney Groundhog Club, his opinion is the only one that matters. He's not always right. But he's always popular. At 7:25 a.m. Eastern Time on a hill outside Punxsutawney, PA, known as Gobbler's Knob, the seemingly immortal Phil, the same rodent who launched the tradition in 1887, if you believe his handlers, looked for his shadow. They reported that Phil communicated in groundhogs that he had cast a shadow. According to legend, that means the weather will be wintry for the next 6 weeks. That's his typical prediction. It's only happened more than 100 other times in the 132-year history of the tradition. Even so, there's some good news. Phil is usually wrong. If Phil didn't see his shadow, it would have been an early spring. The Punxsutawney Groundhog Club's Inner Circle, a group of men who organize the event and care for Groundhog Phil, brought Punxsutawney Phil out of his den in front of a large crowd as cameras beamed his image around the world. If you ask Phil's handlers, called No Joke the Inner Circle of the Punxsutawney Groundhog Club, the groundhog's predictions aren't geographically specific, they always come to pass somewhere. He also relays his predictions by speaking groundhogs and sips a groundhog punch that staves off death. It gets pretty weird. Based on past weather data, there is no predictive skill for the groundhog during the most recent years of the analysis, according to a report released this week by NOAA's National Centers for Environmental Information in Asheville, NC. Flipping a coin might be as accurate as Phil. Since 1988, the groundhog was right 14 times and wrong 16 times. In other words, only 14 times did the national average temperature for the remainder of February match what would be expected based on what the groundhog predicted. Phil was wrong last year, the fuzzy rodent saw his shadow, so there should have been 6 more weeks of winter. But both February and March ended up warmer than average across the nation, NOAA said. February 2017 was the second warmest February on record. Since 1887, the groundhog has seen his shadow 103 times, to forecast a longer winter, and not seen it 18 times, to predict an early spring. There is no record of the prediction for 10 times in the late 19th century. Groundhog Day stems from the European holiday known as Candlemas, a Christian festival of lights in the bleak midwinter of February 2. Germans built upon the tradition by looking to the hedgehog as a predictor of weather, the legend goes, and German settlers in Pennsylvania later switched to the groundhog. Explore more Groundhog Day facts and oddities with Pennsylvania's York Daily Record, part of the USA Today network. Weather forecast: will Phil see his shadow? 5 bizarre things you didn't know about this quirky tradition. Why does sunny weather mean 6 more weeks of winter? Don't get too anxious for an early spring. Thank you, please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.